Like a beautiful warm-up morning.
Indeed it is.
I know.
What suicide doors? People are warming up together, it's awesome.
Yeah. That's what I was telling you, get a roll cage that opens with the door.
I was thinking I'd get those nets for my window.
Yeah. Now, on the way here, did we get into an accident and die and go to heaven?
No.
Sure.
We are in heaven.
Yeah. Listen to that fucking thing, man. Holy shit. It's still warm enough. I like the wagon.
You're insanity.
Yeah. I know, man. A lot of beautiful shit here, dude. A lot of beautiful shit.
Notice the Mustang is the quietest one here. Check out that.
Oh. That's a beautiful Nova. Use a little body work.
I meant that.
I got what? Hey, Chevelle. Concert. Rat rod. This thing's cool, man.
She's got velocity stacks on her.
I like the old Gangster era.
Check out the velocity stacks.
I know. Leave the tennis balls on when it starts. Fucking watch them shoot up. Yeah. It's pretty cool. Yeah, these tires only got 30 passes on them. They're all for you. Big ol' Hoosier slicks. No. I like the green tint on the windows. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Fiberglass body.
I can see this being worth 10.
Yeah. Figure I'll advertise for the guy. You know, I don't know him. Yeah.
specs on it. Apparently he has the original 383, but it's not in the car.
Now, I like the orange and white design.
Yeah.
That's a go-go mobile. It's another one. Oh man, I wanted to hear this car. That is a nice purple.
I like the rattle with the...
Yeah. Thumper. That's hand-painted, dude. That's nice custom work. Classic style valve covers. Check out these guys down here. Real race cars have doors.
I can taste it in my throat. My throat's burning.
I think I'm drunk. I like the pinstripe work. Nothing but beautiful cars here.
driving this. No longer running.
That's I wonder why it's black. Sounds great too. I like that right there, dude. That's nostalgia. Let me go out of this guy's way.
Yeah, even the Atco trucks here got exhaust on.
I know. Man, look at all these. A lot of money. Beautiful cars. I like that down there with the chop top.
What the hell is that?
That's a Vega.
Oh my god. Hey, you can tell these old timers are here for the show.
Yeah. Now look at the body lines on this T-Bird here, dude.
The pro on that.
No. Look at that T-Bird. I like the back end, dude. Look at this guy, man. That's a paint job. Make quick crawls. I know. I gotta charge this too. I was charging it earlier, but I need more power. Now there's my colors right there. Orange and white.
This orange is beautiful.
Yeah, that's a metallic orange. Yeah, Dan, look at the back window.
That's gotta be my favorite.
I know, it is pretty cool. Any better than that.